calorie hunt. Here's a little tip for warming up your feet and ankles before you run. So I want you to just do 1 foot at a time, and you see how I'm rolling it in towards my body without using my hip. I'm just talking to the foot. So do a few on each side, and if you can, see if you can stand on both feet. So I'm not bouncing, I'm just standing here, pressing my knees down. If you feel any pain, stop. But this is definitely the goal. Then just hop, ball up and hops, and run. Thank you.